Since it opened in May, the MSF clinic in Abdeh has been running at full capacity. The staff are seeing an average of 100 patients a day, Lebanese as well as Syrian, since the problem of accessing healthcare is not limited to refugees.
It's a governorate whose population mainly lived off agriculture and were already in extreme poverty. Abdeh is on the coast as you make your way up to Tripoli. It's a place with a high concentration of refugees, and many of them live in makeshift camps in deplorable living conditions, with little access to healthcare. Since there are very, very few healthcare facilities in this area, public or private, MSF decided to set up operations there to offer primary healthcare in the region.
The clinic is primarily focused on sexual and reproductive health and providing treatment to those with chronic illnesses, as many Syrians stopped receiving healthcare following the outbreak of war. For example, this man has to take drugs daily after undergoing open-heart surgery. 2.5 years after fleeing Syria, he pays $250 a month to share a garage with 7 members of his family.